Ohio businesses have changed to keep us safe. Let's do our part so they can stay open, like wearing masks, social distancing, and washing our hands. Put safety first so we can make memories that last.